I only pretended. I wish I was dead, the way you two behave.
Never mind that. You shouldn't scold them now. They've done a good job today. Now we've got the document.
Oh, God! The commander will be mad! It's all his plan! The document's a fake!
A fake?
It's a trap the commander set. He'll be annoyed. You're both idiots!
Then where is the real one?
I have it. Hurry up home!
It's all your fault. I got scolded.
How could I know? She'd come back to life just like that.
Hurry up. Get going. Oh!
Come on.
Miss Poole, let's find who.
Yes.
The document?
The commander thought no one would suspect. It was hidden on a dead woman's body, so I took it with me.
Right. No one would have thought of that. Then you never suspected.
Ping Long!
No one else suspected, except for me.
Commander!
So my best friend was really my worst enemy.
You have found out too late.
Ping Long, why did you do it?
My ambition, I suppose. But why did you suspect me?
I suspected you quite early on. When you left, you carried the document.
To write.
Sheng Sheng died. With your pendant still in her hands.
Right. I killed her.
Bastard! When you told me Chang had left town, you wanted to get me away.
Right. Too bad you didn't fall for it.
You came to see if Miss Poon was alive after suspecting it.
Quite a detective. But you're too late. Because I have the secret document.
Ping Long, don't do anything stupid. You may not live to regret it.
Regret? I'll show you something.
So you are the famous flying swordsman.
That's right.
Oh, no wonder you were away so much. You were going to fight.
That's right.
Thank you. greet you, sir. What news have you? Good news, sir. The document. Well done, man.
What's wrong?
You fool. This is a fake.
Huh? A fake?
Look at it.
Even so, sir, is my betrayal of friends and killing all for nothing?
Vain arrogant and a waste of time. Who cares for you? Join us and earn wealth and fame.
I have all the wealth I need. Now then, will you come peacefully, or must I kill you?
You think that you can take me on? You're already a dead man.
Now, we'll have to see about that.
Wait. You have one last chance. Give me that secret document, and I'll spare you.
I only know how to live with honor, old man. I am not afraid.